anything we got, it was from Allah. And one of the blessing is that 6-7 years back, Allah chose it. The people who are the concern, who's having a pain and grief regarding their kids, their children, their family, how to raise them, educate them, save them, protect them. As a result, this Darul was placed, my respected brother, in 2017. It was a rental place. It is still a rental place. How the things, it was almost seem it was impossible. The way we began a journey, honestly. But subhanAllah, it was a tawfiq of Allah, that Allah chose you, Allah used you, give you ability. Some mashallah volunteered it and leading prayers, some does the volunteering on a parking, some does the volunteering on a cleaning, some does their engagement, whichever ways and means, some donated, some contributed. As a result, everyone, when they made the effort, what could be greater than that? When we didn't have the ability and quality and a financial, still in 2023, we established Islamic Elementary, Islamic School, Jamia Islamia, in Orleans. And you may be amazed that for a smaller organization, it was challenging to spend $160,000 for the whole cleaning, patching, painting, the gray wall, landscaping. Mashallah, we do respect, we have our contractor who did the whole work. I'm not trying to say that. That very bare minimum cost he did, but end of the day, this was the cost in general to do that whole thing. And may Allah bless you, the generous support you did, may Allah. And alhamdulillah, not only that, we couldn't come up, then this project came. And you may be amazed and surprised to know that. How this happened? How this happened? In the very beginning, people were saying that, how this happened? $1 million. But you may be amazed to know that. Allah used you, my respected. Allah chose you. There was nothing in my hand, nothing is your hand. Allah checked the heart, keen heart of a people. I was making a dua, Ya Allah, do not bring the A and B and C wealth of the sources which takes the khair away. And then amazingly, within 1 month, some came as a donation. And most come as a lender to the level that alhamdulillah, within one month, we raised it $1 million. And without involving a bank, today is the day that the property has came to the Darul Ulum. And this all became possible because of you. So thank Allah that you became a means to establish a Darul Ulum. You became a means to bring that into the account of Darul Ulum. May Allah accept your contribution, your effort, make a sadaqah jariyah forever.